Risk. Risk is our business. That's what the Starship is all about. That's why we're aboard her.
It's an experience I never thought I would have, but it's absolutely surreal. Like, it doesn't seem real, honestly.
We're seeing that the man who, in a sense, like, made space popular or gave everybody dreams of going to space, now he's the one going to space, and he's the one setting the bar. It's inspiring.